Good afternoon. I'm Keerthana. I'm from Bangalore. First of all, I would like to thank Kundalji for giving me such an wonderful opportunity to stand before you and speak a few words about him. First of all, I would like to thank my guardians who supported me to come here to Unnati, and they said me Unnati is such a good training institution, so you can learn many things in Unnati. I said, what can I learn in Unnati? They said, you have many things to learn in Unnati. And she said, Appa, I have learned many things in Unnati. She said, wait, there are many things. Still, you are in a stepping stone. You can learn many things. Now, in this position, I have learned many things. And I am very happy to say that coming into Unnati, I was not so, I was not a well-known person. And I didn't know many values, many life skills. And today, I am the person who knows all the things. And I know how to apply that in my life. And once I came here, my typing speed was 8. And I was like, everybody started laughing at me. Your speed is 8. And I said, I will improve. And ma'am said, this is a competitive world where you can't tell about yourself. You can do, but you have to take a challenge that you will be doing it. And I took a challenge, and today I have a typing speed of 23. And I'm very weak in maths. Once they give me 100 rupees, I'll go to shop and I'll take something. I start counting in my fingers. The money is okay. Now the way I've learned tally, that I feel that's a very great job. And the way I understood, the way ma'am taught me was very good. I was easily understandable. And 2-3 times I was calling my friends and I was asking help. Ma'am said, you have to depend on yourself. When once you're going to the company, you can't ask your friends to come and help in tally anymore. So for the third time and fourth time I sat, then I opened the steps. Then I started doing all the things. Now I'm comfortable in tally, and thank you ma'am. Thank you for teaching computer and tally. I'm very happy for that. And for life skills, sir said, what goes behind a plate of rice? And sir said, what goes behind a plate of rice? I was sure, what goes behind a plate of rice? I was imagining one plate for rice. I'm happy to eat. I'm a foodie. Then sir said, who all like to eat food? Then I said, I raised my hand. I said, I like to eat. Who gave you food? Who are those people who gave you food? How many people are there who serve you for food? Then sir wrote on board. So many people were there. So many people. I couldn't even imagine so many people were there. And I was shocked. Oops, these many people are coming behind a plate of rice. And now I'm very punctual. I used to be very, very lazy. Before coming to Unnati, I used to get up whenever I want. Now, perfect time is 6 o'clock, I wake up. 8 o'clock sharp, I'll be here because otherwise I'll be missing my breakfast. And then I won't get my breakfast after that. So now I'll be punctual, I'm regular. And then I'm participating in teamwork. I'm a sportive. I used to not take in a sportive thing. I used to think negatively. Why I've lost it. So I have to think in a, I used to think, that's it, my life is gone. Now I've taken it as a challenge. Now I'll be thinking, it's just a fail is a stepping stone for the success. Now I've taken in that kind of mind. And once my sister and my guardians, they left me here, they saw us, no words to tell. I would like to say to my friends, life is like an ice cream, enjoy before it melts.